So you have to ask yourself, do politicians solve more problems than they create?